nice to have him here guarding the castle.
Yes, it is.
Come, we've got a full day's work ahead of us.
The Emir is having trouble meeting your deadline.
Quiet, Owen. You hear that?
If these signatures are correct, my west is located 1/3 of a kilometer that way. Just over this rise.
Yeah, that's what you told us 1/3 of a kilometer ago, you douche.
Perhaps you'd like to do something besides criticizing me and quoting my movies.
You just watch you. Look!
Oh, it's horrible. They're torturing him. What are we gonna do, Buzz?
Use your head.
Owner, it was you! You single-handedly killed this town!
I know. It's weird.
I don't know what the hell's in there, but it's weird and pissed off, whatever it is.
Bennings, go get Childs.
Sir, rebel ships are coming into our sector.
Good. Our first catch of the day.
This is the soldier who saved the Miller's family, and Quasimodo helped me escape the cathedral.
We came to warn you! Frollo's coming! He says he knows where you're hiding, and he's attacking at dawn with 1,000 men!
Then let's waste no time. We must leave immediately.
Where are you going?
Hide your money.
Sam! Sam, please wait!
No, I ain't waiting around no more for this to happen. See, we'll wait and get you!
But I promise to read about our adventures on Neverland tomorrow night. And the next night, and the next night, and... How curious. Maybe it's Peter!
Maybe he wants to take us back to Neverland!
Freeze it, right there.
Scale up.
Enhance.
Son of a bitch.
Unbelievable.
Get me a pilot.
Yes, sir.
Echo Station 5-7, we're on our way.
We've got company!
Oh, no! Both the pilots are unconscious and we're in a nosedive! If only there was someone on board who could save us! I said, if only there was someone on board who could save us!
Peter, I don't see Quagmire.
He says the monster's killed a kid. Sir, we must stop it at all costs.
Go to Code Red! Repeat! Code Red!
Mr. President, we have a situation, sir.
Hold your fire. The gargoyle must not be damaged.
Is this a plan you've neglected to mention?
No. Maybe Damona's behind it. Macbeth, perhaps, or Renard. I've never lacked formidable enemies, but be assured, whoever it was is going to pay.
All right, boys, keep tight now. Luke, I have no approach vector. I'm not set.
Steady, Dak. Attack pattern Delta. Go now.
All right, coming in.
Tell Cookie to melt the butter and bring out the bibs. I want this lobster served up on a silver platter.
Load the torpedo bays, subpod crews, battle stations.
Steady, boys. Don't panic.
Okay, let's move.
Mission locked. Have infiltrated enemy territory without detection and are making our way through the bowels of Zerg's fortress.
You know, I think that buzzer all went to his head.
Oh, no. Which way do we go?
This way.
Homer, you have to go out there, face that mob, and apologize for what you did.
I would. I'm afraid if I open the door, they'll take all of you.
Don't thank me. Thank Quasimodo. Without his help, never have found my way here.
You know what has to be done.
Yes, I know. All G.I. Joe Sea and Air units, this is Hawk. Sink the Montana. All units, sink the Montana.
Okay, fine. Push, everybody!
Hot supplies.
Pod's on my mark. Mark!
Don't you just hate it when guests drop by unannounced?
Shall we test the new security system, sir?
Why not? A little test never hurt anyone.
Good evening, I'm Tom Tucker.
And I'm Diane Simmons. More trouble in the skies over Quahog tonight as a transnational jet is apparently out of control.
Channel 5 has this exclusive recording of a Mayday communication from the cockpit.
Of nature.
Let's just hope that Owen left us with enough defenses to weather the storm.
Master Windu, how pleasant of you to join us.
This party's over.
Foolish, my old Jedi friend. You're impossibly outnumbered.
I don't think so.
We'll see.
Super suit?
What?
Where is my super suit?
Lieutenant!
Yes, Lord Vader. I've reached the main power generators. The shield will be down in moments. You may start your landing.
We're all gonna die!
I can't believe this is happening! Help us! Help!
Men, we're doing everything in our power to get you down.
Stand aside, sir. I'll take it from here.
I'm always sure. We've been detected. The walls, they're closing in. Quick, help me prop up Vetsable, man, or we're done for.
Put me down, you moron.
Hey, guys, look, it's not the walls. It's the elevator.
You'll have to get past the SAT preppers.
790 assault, 780 battery. I didn't say to begin.
Is it my imagination, or is Oberon getting smaller?
Of course, Owen said it. Energy is energy.
Quick, stampede in the gorge. Simba's down there.
He went beneath the building, and the force field stops at ground level.
Activate harpoon. Good shot, Jansen.
One more pass.
Coming around.
Hogarth, oh my God, honey, you're all right.
Go back. We've got
to
help him.
Are you crazy, kid? You're lucky to be alive. We're taking you to a hospital.
Everyone, out of the car. We have to evacuate the area.
What are you talking about? We got to get this boy to a hospital.
What boy?
does have to.
Guess there's nothing left to do but watch the end of Last Holiday.
What do you mean, were?
Kima, we need a pickup here.
A little late for that.
I'm right above you. Can you get to me?
Not enough time. Not a lot of time.
Exhale.
You got it. Are you hurt, Wendy?
No, Michael.
Good heavens, Wendy. You might have been killed.
Cobra's attacking your ship, Latimer!
General Kenobi! You are a bold one. Kill him.
Anyway, I'd be happy to help you conduct a search of Quahog and find... What the hell? Where am I? I didn't just bite into a York peppermint patty, did I?
Mayor West, you're in Russia. You've just launched a nuclear missile against the United States.
Well, this day has taken a bad turn. Like Mike Brady's first marriage.
You got a problem with arts and crafts, little man?
He's a giant robot, Dean. It's a little undignified.
Yeah? Well, smart guy, what would you have him do?
Ah, so you haven't told them your little secret. Well, Simba, now's your chance to tell them. Tell them who is responsible for Mufasa's death.
Back away! I will deal with this Jedi slime myself!
No, you can't have him!
It's all right. No one is taking our son anywhere. Taking a child from his parents is the epitome of interfering in human affairs. By your own law, you cannot allow them.
Arm your not. You must realize you are doomed.
Oh, I don't think so.
Oni uznali pramenia, dolzen vernut sa
staletiu. It's him!
All troops will debark for ground assault. Prepare to target the main generator.
Target, maximum firepower.
This isn't one of your silly little mysteries. You can't solve me so easily.
If that rat's leaving the ship...
We've won! The Montana's ours!
Nothing can stop this thing! We've hit it with everything we've got!
Not everything, General. The bomb. The Nautilus has first strike capability and is not far offshore.
You scare me, Mansley. You want us to bomb ourselves in order to kill it?
General, the giant seems to follow whatever attacks it.
Gentlemen!
Hey, yeah!
Mission accomplished!
The outcome was never really in doubt.
You bastard! I must be drunk.
Shall we?
Rest assured, Mrs. Simpson, that we have a zero-tolerance policy for this sort of thing when it occurs in front of witnesses.
What's going to happen to me?
Edna, you're suspended with full pay until the hearing, which is currently scheduled for 57 years from tomorrow.
It's the lioness's job to do the hunting.
It's okay, it's okay. We gotta show them you're good.
Agreed?
Agreed!
It's a long trip. You want something to drink?
I will set up for something hot and dark before y'all mess that up. Sweet Christmas.
Well, we can stop for coffee at Dunkin' Donuts before we hit the bridge.
Nasty dogs. Atomic
dogs. Atomic dogs.
Headlight on our cross. When they're out there walking the street.
Compete.
Compete.
But it all.
Average. Why must I feel
cat!
Dog in me.